What kind of Republican votes against supporting Israel? John Hostettler did. Hostettler was one of only 9 Republicans who voted not to condemn terrorism. You can read it here. And John Hostettler voted against giving aid to Israel over and over again. Hostettler is one of the most anti-Israel politicians in America. With Israel under attack, we can't send John Hostettler to Congress. United Democracy Project is responsible for the content of this advertisement.